No, it is not appropriate to use the word gay interchangeably with retarded or any other derogatory term. Using such language can be hurtful and offensive to others. It is important to treat everyone with respect and kindness, regardless of their sexual orientation or any other characteristic. If you are unsure about the impact of certain words, it is always better to err on the side of caution and choose language that is inclusive and respectful.